And hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? That would be an old piece of wood filled with termites. And you may ask yourself, Jeff, why do you have an old piece of wood with termites? And I'm going to tell you why. Actually, I've already got a few in this cup here. And I'm going to feed them to a Venus flytrap that I bought at Walmart the other day. And I probably don't even know how much I have of these in my house, or the house that I rent. These things swarm every year, and I'm honestly surprised that my place is still standing. Well, not my place, but the guy I rent from. So, let's go feed a Venus flytrap. And that's how you feed a Venus flytrap. And that is freaking cool.